It's my ex.
I'm the bad guy. Duh.